return of Thumper. I feel good going into this. We're in level 5, it looks like now. I quit a couple times because I haven't been able to figure it out. But I actually feel pretty good going into this. We'll see how good my reaction time is. Good start. Wow, that was a really good start. Oh, I turned it over too. I so clicked left. Wow, that was horrible. Oh, this guy's back. Oh, man, I'm doing horrible. Wow. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, man. Here we go. Oh. His dunes are good too. Ooh, that match was pretty good. Oh. Ah. I don't have my shield back either. Oh, these are back. Ah, so close towards the end on that one, too. Oh. Yeah. Won't let me turn. Another thing is you want to hold the A button down, but can't. Because you can't move when you do that. Oh, I was doing so good until the end. Ah. Oh, I didn't go up. Okay, cool. Oh. Try to go right, but you can't go right. You have to go left. Nice. Another C rank. I'm averaging C's here. There we go. Yeah. Spoke too soon. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Come on. Ah, I knew my mistake right as I did it too. I did it at the same time, too. Same mistake, same spot. I did it at the same spot. It's the second transition. That puts me in a hard spot. Because now I don't have my shield. Let's just see if we can make it to this last level. That's all I want. I didn't hold it. Just make it through 25. Just make it through 25. That's all I want. Stay focused, stay focused. I went back. I was there, and then I went back. Ah, that hurts. I've done it again. Just beat the stupid level. What? I held A. Okay, how long? We're almost towards the end of this level, too. Are you serious? Are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna do one more and we'll see what happens. I got my shield back, that helps. Oh man, that level's over. I don't care that I got a C. Wow, and I just basically failed. Oh, I went the wrong way. Well, that'll finish this one up. I finished level 25. So there's 4 more segments left. That probably will be an entire episode for how long that took me. It's been crazy. Level 5, continuing in the next one.